guys on South Plantation, put your guns away and put your hands up. You are surrounded.
Fellas, look at the 311. Abort.
They're not
coming. We're surrounded.
They're
not coming.
Yeah, we're outside. We could always hit them from the outside in.
Yeah, if you guys can come and help us, that would be great. We're fucking surrounded by a shitload of cops.
Let's do it. We gotta save them, Paul. We got pistols and shotguns. Yep. Pistols and shotguns coming in.
Tell them to keep us updated, though.
Keep us updated.
Yeah, I'll be awesome.
How close are they to the plantation? Are they in it right now?
Fuck, dude, these guys are going to jail for a long time.
Well, they basically told us that guys at the plantation, put your hands up. Yeah, we got visual on one.
Just block them. Let's set up an ambush. There's only one way out of this place. Get to the main entrance to the road where there's only one spot. We'll park a car and we'll set up an ambush. Can you guys communicate with radio once you get arrested? I'll take that as a no. Okay, we're just going to set up an ambush. There's only one plate road. There's a road up here that pivots into one spot.
Yep.
We're going to set up an ambush on it. Right here outside of Dromea.
This is it.
Yep. Hide the car. Hide the van. Park it like off in the fucking somewhere. Paul, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, man.
Yeah. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. As soon as they drive by, I'm gonna pull up next to them.
I'm ready.
I'm going to pull up next to him.
All right. Guys, can you hear us?
Greetings, we are anonymous.
Yeah, we're trying to get away, man. I'm about to click away. I'm going to take shelter in one of these shacks.
You're trying to get away? Okay, we're on the road, man. We're just about to do a drive-by on them.
Let's do this. I'm gonna pull up right next to the driver, and I won't say anything.
Alright.
I'll just pull up and say, "Hi, officer." You open the fucking sliding door and light him up, dude.
Kaboom.
Alright, fellas. Let me try and get a location of one of them for you.
Alrighty. Getting close.
Alright, I think directly south of the plantation there should be a big ass hill. I think one of them was laying down on the top of that.
One of the police. I have a visual on the hill though.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and flank that hill.
How many are you talking about here? One car?
I was running west or east, I'm sorry, and I actually ran past the Lamborghini cop car and there was nobody in it. It was locked. So they're here. And I hear a vehicle right now.
It's us.
We're talking about 6-7 cops. We're still not busted. I mean, they know
I
where
see them. They're up on the hill. You see them up on the hill?
They go without at least destroying a couple of their cars.
You ready, Paul?
the Black Transit?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
Hey, I think y'all just passed me.
All right, Paul. All or nothing.
All right.
Go back on that same road you just came from.
That's over open.
I'm an olive farmer! I'm an olive farmer! Fucking don't kill me! Paul, open, 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 open.
It is.
Oh shit, I got shot.
We just got the sniper and someone else.
Yeah, copy that. You're coming right towards me. You're coming right towards me. I see you. Did you see the Lamborghini?
Yeah.
That was insane.
Dude, that was fucking epic. Where?
This is me.
Let's go fuck his car up. I see his car. There's two down. We got two of them.
What's heading on there? What's heading?
12 o'clock in my position if you can see the van. Get that. Keep that slider open, dude. Fuck that car up. Fuck that car up. Shoot the car.
Hey, let me move that body real quick.
Fucking get wrecked!
Don't do the mistake to get shot when you're looting. That's what they want.
Here, I'll cover you with the bar. I'll cover you with the van.
Copy that.
There's evidence right there too. Grab the evidence.
You guys killed two cops, yeah?
Roger.
That's fucking great.
And we fucked their Lambo. Get that evidence, boy. Go back to the other body.
It's all clear to me. I have to watch out for it in the heli.
Nice fucking shooting, Paul. That was fucking gangster as fuck.
You just see it, they had no... They were like...
Greetings, we are anonymous.
That dude just couldn't react. It's like my guy was coming over here. Move along, sir. You know, nothing to see here.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. You were gonna hurt my friends. I love the police.
Hey, move
I'm sorry.
Hey, look.
Lavish, let's not be greedy. Let's bounce, dude.
We'll let you live another day.
Greetings, we are anonymous.
I love you, officer. Please don't hold this against me. Where's the gun at?
Here, I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna drop the mags and this scope. You can
got 8 rounds left.
Yes. Officer down, officer down. I repeat, 1 officer down.
Hey, let's go in. Nice. 3 out of the 7 cops are down. That's if they're all here.
All right, you guys go in. I'm going to push in with these optics and make sure you guys are clear.
All right.
Aaron, the thing we got here is we've got a ton of weapons which are worth almost the same value as the damn drugs. They got even more.
Levis, get in here.
It's unlocked, man. Should be able to get in.
I'm taking 50 cal shots. I don't think I'm getting out of this one, boys. He's on the same, he's on the same fucking hill that I was on.
Well, we're
he's got a 50 cal. That actually sounds like a HMG.
Turn.
I'm down.
Hey, what do we got here?
rhinoCRUNCH, there is an illegal weapon inside the gear box.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And anything else you wanna own up to?
Well, I got shot with the 50 cal through the fucking tree right here. I don't know how that happened, unless there's thermal on it or something.
50 cals will do that to you.
Yeah, especially with them armor piercing rounds. But yeah, I just, you know, I'm a simple olive farmer. I came out here because I heard all the commotion, and there was a debt.
Yeah, I came out here with an illegal weapon.
I didn't. Wait, let me tell my story, sir. Let me plead my case. So, anyways, I was coming out here. I had just got done riding my great grandmammy, how much I loved her, and kissing babies. And so I came out here and I thought, you know, I'm going to farm some olives. It seems like a beautiful day today. Look at the sky. Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for farming olives. And then I noticed there was a dead officer on the hill up there. And I said, well, shit. Luck has finally come my way. It was like a rainbow across the sky hitting the top of the mountain, boy. So I picked up that there gun, and then all this crazy fucking shooting started going on. And so I ducked and covered behind this here tree. Next thing I knew, I got fucking shot in the head, boy.
All right. Give me a second here.
God damn, that hurt.
Yeah, it looks like it. You're covered in blood, mate.
My great-grandmammy's on her deathbed. I miss her so much. Can't wait to get home and kiss her on the cheek.
Yeah.
God damn it. Is this going to disqualify me as a CLPD in the future?
No. That's not in the future. We are not. I mean, we believe in people that people can change, so we just want to have...
Because I'm not a criminal. I just got... I hung around with the wrong crowd last night. They had me drinking and shit. I got all fucked up. And then the next thing I knew, we were doing drive-bys. And it's been a rough night, officer. I'm fucking finally... I'm rehabilitated. I'm fucking fixed.
I can admit that I maybe pushed him a little bit too much into it. Maybe he didn't want to, but...
I'm rehabilitated. You can let me go now. I'm an upstanding citizen now. I'm changed.
I
see the light.
The gun, you know?
I see the light, Lord Jesus. Thank you. I can fucking see the light, boy.
Yeah, because we just installed them fresh. We prepared it. You'll be sitting in the dark, huh?
Is there a way that I can... do I have to sit here like this all day? Jesus Christ, this is fucking terrible.
Yeah, only have to stand there like that until we have all the charges ready to send to you. So we can say, yeah, that's jail time, and if you're free or not. And after that, you're free to move within yourself.
Yes! You hey, you think while we wait, you can sing to us?
Oh, I could give it a try. What song you want?
99 Red Balloons.
I only know the German version.
Yeah, that's the best version, boy. Come on.
99
Red Balloons go flying. Bam. Da 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 da.
Great,
that was beautiful.
Listen one from my right. Abadan lalanahid, abadan lalanahid, abadan lalanahid.
I think he's saying he's gonna kill us all. Pretty much.
That's
so ridiculous.
Right.
This is... I'm fucked. I'm going to jail for a long time, I think.
Second thing? I sent you a screenshot to you guys. About the guy sitting in the bed.
Screenshot? What the hell is a screenshot? Sounds like that guy's smoking
some
Matrix dust.
Cameras, sir. That's all it is. It's
smoking that Matrix dust, boy.
Yeah, he's got the same shine on his head, dude.
Yeah.
The same shine on my head. Are you fucking kidding me?
No, no, sir. We don't. We do analysis and all sorts.
The same shine on his head. Are you taking a shot at my premature baldness, sir?
Hey, I've no room to talk, sir.
Listen, I'm only...
You know what? For shooting me... Here.
I didn't shoot you. Whoa. I thought I get due process here. I thought I get a chance to plead my case, but you guys are already.
No. You've not just charged his red to you yet, sir.
Well, he's already assuming that I shot him. I did not shoot him. The evidence will clearly show that. I didn't fucking shoot anybody.
All right, sir. Right, Taiku, read him his rights, dude.
All right, rhinoCRUNCH. Throwing weapons at engines at
his shiny head. You see how he's
right? Right, one second, guys. Taiku, read him his charges.
Must inform you at this point that you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you. You have the right to speak to the CLBD command staff. If you do not use this right in 24 hours, you lose the right to do so in the future. Do you understand these rights as they've been read to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Right, Mr. Rhino, basically, can you explain, A, why you had a police rifle in your possession?
Well, it all started last night. Me and the boys were drinking, and we got a little bit riled up at Club 7, and we were walking the streets doing what boys do when they drink. Don't act like you don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, some motherfucker started talking shit to a buddy of mine, and so I punched him. I admit it. I raised my hand right now. God is my witness. I fucking sucker punched him right across his head. Next thing I knew, this motherfucker pulled a pipe bomb out and threw it at me, right? Then he started shooting at us, not before he put a 100K bounty on my head for the whole server to come hunt me down and kill me. You're the motherfucker at the gas station, motherfucker.
What?
This fucking tall bar fucking launcher, dude. I'm not affiliated with anyone except for the launcher. You want to start some shit, we can fucking start some shit.
Calm down.
What? You want to start some shit? Let's start some shit!
We'll fucking start some shit, dude.
You gotta fucking bring a gun to a fight like a little bitch? Like a true bitch.
Hey,
Like a true bitch. Get a gun when I have fucking fists. Pussy. Shoot, right. Pussy. Shoot.
Reno,
calm down, bro. This fucking guy pulled a gun like a little pussy.
Yo, Reno. You got a fucking problem?
Yeah, I got a fucking Reno, problem. Listen. Come here, bitch.
Reno, listen.
You scared, motherfucker? Right,
Jensen, those guys are, you know who's stuck past us? Guys in the back.
Get wrecked!
My bad.
Yeah, you
Hey, how's your eye feel?
Uh-oh, Reno.
Get Reno, fucking wrecked!
Oh shit, you dick? You dick?
Uh-oh.
Oh shit, what a pussy.
For each member of his crew.
For the next, I don't know, fucking forever it seemed like, I was running like a squirrel in the forest trying to evade my fucking enemies, trying to shoot me, kill me, capture me, all fucking, all seven gates of hell, gentlemen. And so I come over to the fucking southern plantation because I thought, you know, hey, I should just farm some olives weighing the fuck away from everybody and just live my life. And I go up on top of this hill, and what do I see? I see a dead cop. I see a gun. I'm a broke man. I don't have a lot of money. I don't have a lot. So I grabbed the gun. I said, well, here we go. If anybody comes, tries to hunt me, I'm going to have some protection for myself. I go out to the forest. Next thing I know, fucking shots fired, 50 cal right to my dome, in my fucking forehead, out my butthole, dead.
Hey, Lee, man, you want to tell Bert Reynolds in there to keep his voice down, mate?
Oh, will you?
And that's how I got the gun. Yes, I had the gun on me, but it was for my protection. I got a whole gang of people. This is legit. I got a gang of people looking for me. They have a 100K bounty on my head. I have no weapons. I'm new to the island. I'm a wanted man. I'm a hunted man. I got to take what I can get. You know, I see a dead cop's gun. I see anybody's gun. I'm going to pick it up and take it. I need to protect myself. God bless America.
Right. Can somebody confirm or deny, was this the guy that had the magic mushrooms on him?
No. That was the guy in the other cell.
So basically, he had a rifle on him, yeah?
He cracked.
Yeah, it's bugger all on him apart from the weapon and the mags.
See, I mean, technically, sir, you know, you kind of put yourself in a situation. I mean, we've got a major, major terrorist organization, what I don't think, but now I do realize they're also a drug cartel. You put yourself in the frame, basically. You put yourself in that situation where all this shit was going down. We had corporate cocaine and all kinds of drugs.
Whoa, really?
And basically, you put yourself in that situation by rolling up on the officer, even whether he was unconscious or whatever, and taking his gun.
Yeah, but I mean, just because I'm in the same location, did anyone see me in the poppy fields? Did anyone see me? I mean, that guy's getting charged with all this crazy shit that other recruit was talking about, and I didn't know anything about that. I wasn't anywhere near that. All right. I know is I had a fucking gun and I got shot. No one even told me to put my hands down or anything. If someone would have came up to me and said, put your hands down, put the gun down, I would have put it down. I just literally got shot from a 50 cal from who knows where. Nobody even said anything to me. I didn't shoot at anybody. Nobody saw me shooting at anybody. I didn't have any drugs on me. I wasn't near any drugs. I wasn't near any anything. And I just got shot.
I believe it wasn't an officer who shot you with a 50 cal. As far as I know, none of the officers were carrying a high-powered rifle. The only one who was carrying a high-powered rifle was Armatech.
Well, I got killed by a 12.7 round, and I didn't even fucking do anything. except have a dead officer's gun in my hands.
Right. Has anybody got anything else apart from this gun possession on Mr. Crunchy?
Unlicensed pistol.
Right, unlicensed pistol.
Which I admitted to.
Which
I also admitted to. I'm not trying to hide anything, boys. Come on.
Three illegal items with 5.56 tracer mags.
Right. Anything else? Anybody got anything showing him shooting anybody or?
Well, do we have a positive ID from the van?
Well, I mean, it looks like him.
What
I mean,
van?
Sir, you wouldn't have another set of claws on you, would you, by any chance?
Nope.
He wasn't carrying item boxes.
Yeah, he wasn't carrying any extra clothes on him, and I don't believe there was any in the box.
Because, I mean, yeah, it looked him, but obviously the guy in this photo that I'm looking at has got a different outfit on.
So what you're saying is an innocent man was shot for carrying a gun by someone that wasn't the police, and instead of the murderer who killed me, I'm being interrogated. Fantastic.
No, sir. I mean, basically, everybody's been dealt with. I mean,
did you get the murderer that killed me?
Yeah, we well, the person that killed me, sir, was the God Arma. I mean,
was the what?
The God Arma Tech.
The God Arma Tech. What kind of weird cult you boys got going here, man?
Well, he's the God, sir. You know what I mean?
Oh, so he can just kill whoever he wants and do whatever he wants. Oh,
no.
Okay, I see.
He saw you with a gun next to a cop.
And he was a cop?
He is a cop.
Oh, he is
he's
a cop.
He's also an EMT. He's also a civilian. He's also anything he wants to be.
Oh, okay. And he just shot me with the 50 cal, even though he didn't see me doing anything. Okay.
Well, he saw you
with a gun.
Cause because basically...
Rhino, brother. Rhino.
Yeah. His rifle.
Yeah, I'm not.
Trust me. Just listen to me, brother.
I think they got some weird cult going on here. I don't know what to say.
I mean, I call him a god because basically, you know, I'm trying to keep within the realms of roleplay. I mean, if I start saying fucking owner, TS admin, fucking guy who's modded is, then that's kind of out of roleplay, so... So let's keep it to this. You got shot by God Almighty. Which is, you know, preferable to a thunderbolt to the fucking head or something, which he normally does, so.
Interesting.
I can't prove, or I don't think I can prove, that you actually shot the weapon. Under other circumstances, I would associate you, due to the fact that you were actually with and on the scene. When basically that particular place is kind of out of the way, you technically only be down there if you're going to be growing something. You didn't have any olive seeds on you or anything. So normally I would, but I think because you're kind of you know, new to the island and what have you, I mean, I'm kind of willing to give you a slight benefit of the doubt. Obviously, I could be proven wrong here. I could be made to look a fool. But yeah, you're definitely going to be done for the illegal items, as in the rifle, magazines. Can somebody write that up? Tell me exactly how much time he's looking at.